For a record fifth time, MLS Cup will be contested at the Home Depot Center. It's the end of the Beckham era in Los Angeles, but before parting ways with Landon Donovan and Robbie Keane, the LA Power Trio look to make beautiful music together one more time and win the franchise a fourth title.
Now, the Dynamo and the Galaxy seek one final command performance in what may be a farewell for not one, but two lead actors. Away we go. Ricardo Clark giving Carr another chance to work. Back it comes to Ricardo Clark. The shot was on. Nobody closed down Ricardo Clark there, and Josh Saunders has to come up with the first save of the game. The languid Boniet Garcia trying to open up the Galaxy defence again. First time ball from Beckham is a treat. Robbie Keane is on his way. Donovan in support. It's Landon Donovan. He's put it wide. What an opportunity for Donovan to grab the lead for the Galaxy. It was a clinical counter-attack.
And this is why you have to put ball pressure immediately on David Beckham. He cannot pick up his head. Great run from Robbie Keane off the back shoulder of Bobby Boswell. You will not see that often. Perfect ball, perfect pace in front of Landon Donovan. He does everything but put the ball in the back of the net. And right on cue, we're complimenting Boswell and Taylor with how they handle Keane a minute before that. All it takes is one, Adrian.
Beckham's service is a peach on, headed down into the ground from McGee. He was no more than about 3 yards from goal. It was last year, was he, by Dominic Kinnear, and he pulled that one of his biggest regrets about last year's final. This is good, though, for Sarkodie. Oh, Koki Sarkodie tipped onto the roof of the net by Saunders.
Well, and this is why he's in the starting lineup. He's much different going forward than Andre Haino. And now what that does is it plants the seed in Mike McGee's head that he has to defend, look over his shoulder, because now Sarkodie, very good going forward with the ball in front of him.
Bonilla Garcia. Kaelin Carr's run is onside. Still Kaelin Carr, he's done it! Kaelin Carr revs it up for the Dynamo! Pure unbridled joy for the orange-wearing hordes here.
And this is a great run. That first step in front of Tommy Meyer keeps Kaelin Carr on. Does a great job to take that first touch in front of him. But this is why you talk about the missed chances for the LA Galaxy. The absolute worst time to give up a goal is the last 5 minutes going into halftime. Kaelin Carr has been active running that line. It's a great run. The finish is good, but it's the run to stay onside in behind Tommy Meyer. 1-0 Houston.
They trailed going up to San Jose for the second leg of that semi-final and found a way to win, and they're going to have to come from a goal down once again thanks to Kaelin Carr's strike at the perfect time just before the break. David Beckham has 8 assists in 16 playoff games for the Galaxy. Oh, he found a target. Robbie Keane is offside, not going to count. He finished with real aplomb, but the flag came up immediately.
Houston does a good job dealing with this first ball in. Robbie Keane's offside here, but it's off this deflection from Tommy Meyer.
Yeah, clearly the right decision. The second corner of the game, this, for the Galaxy. Swinging it in, oh! And it might have gone straight in. Tally Hall made sure it didn't. Franklin, better spell this now for LA. Juninho hanging it up there, Gonzalez! The equalizer! Omar Gonzalez capping what has been quite some year for him, and the Galaxy are back in business.
And this is what happens when you defend the LA Galaxy on set pieces. If you do not clear that first ball out and allow them to recycle runs, Omar Gonzalez is still a factor. This comes off defending a corner kick. The ball comes out to Juninho. Easy finish for Omar Gonzalez. That's the presence of a guy like Omar Gonzalez. If you don't handle defending the set piece first and foremost, He's dangerous consistently.
Beckham again. Deep again towards Gonzalez. It was a wrestling match, not going to count. Second time the Galaxy have had the ball in the net, only for it to be disallowed. To be fair to Silvio Petrescu, he blew the whistle immediately as the ball was still hanging in the air.
Yeah, but the question is, where are Omar Gonzalez's arms? That's a tough call. Honestly, that's a ridiculous call. That's two players going up for a 50-50 ball.
Probably nearing the 35-yard mark, this one. Within his capabilities. Beckham tries to turn provider. Gonzalez again! Still alive! And Robbie Keane, oh, the referee, is pointed to the spot. He's given a penalty. The Galaxy have the chance to turn this around completely. Robbie Keane was instrumental. Omar Gonzalez, another big header for LA. And now a chance to turn a 1-0 deficit into a 2-1 lead.
When I said it, right when LA Galaxy tied this game up, you felt the momentum, you felt the energy in this stadium, and it has been helter-skelter in the back for the Houston Dynamo. Love the set-piece idea, and that's a handball on Ricardo Clark.
So now, Landon Donovan, who could be saying goodbye to the Galaxy. His second penalty of this postseason. He scored his last one against Vancouver. It's Donovan! Well, if it is goodbye for Landon Donovan, what a way to go.
You see it right there with Bruce Arena telling LA to press. They know the Houston Dynamo are on their heels.
Ricardo Clark's handball here, Taylor.
Yeah, it's without a doubt, it's a handball, it's a penalty kick, but it's how Houston handled that first goal and the reaction and the momentum. They've been on their heels ever since, and LA makes them pay.
The Galaxy could take some of the sting out of proceedings, and as Donovan has sprayed it wide for McGee, he will head for the corner perhaps into the final minutes. Robbie Keane is open. Keane goes down. It's going to be another penalty. And the Galaxy have the chance to ice this now. Tally Hall is booked. And Robbie Keane has won the penalty. And the Galaxy can add a third.
It's hard to argue that if you said Robbie Keane has been the best player since July 1st in MLS, nobody's going to argue with you. He has simply taken the Galaxy on his shoulders and led him quietly.
Not sure what Tally Hall is arguing about. He clearly had
his hands. It's a penalty kick. No doubt about it.
And it's Robbie Keane's turn. Donovan has dispatched one. It's Keane, who was successful against Seattle. And what a big penalty that proved to be up in Seattle. It was team trailing 2-0 in the second leg of the final. He can put the icing on the cake here for the Galaxy. Robbie Keane against Tally Hall. It's Keane who scores! The goals continue to flow for Ireland's best ever, and the Galaxy now a home and dry. Taking a bow, Robbie Keane, his sixth goal in this MLS postseason. That sums up the night really for Bulnear Garcia, but it's the Galaxy's night. Didn't look like it at one stage, but Donovan and Keane, the double act from the penalty spot, doing the trick, and it's back-to-back MLS Cups for the Los Angeles Galaxy.